Democrats proposing a $50 billion aid package specifically to support small business owners. The bill includes $25 billion for restaurants and $15 billion for economic injury disaster loans, plus an extra $7 billion for the Paycheck Protection Program. That could allow the program to expand to help other nonprofits. The proposal comes as a global data firm reports 82% of Americans feel that small business aid needs to be included in another COVID relief bill in order to help the country move past the pandemic.